Hi everyone, my name is Marian Fernando. I'm a beauty therapist. I always wanted to have a healthy lifestyle, a flexible body, as well as to experience the spiritual world. Then I was looking for other yoga or places that I can experience that what I wanted to have. And I found Om Yoga and Ayurveda. And I talked to Kushdil and I met her. Actually, she is an Ayurvedic doctor as well as a yoga instructor. She had lots of knowledge and it is actually scientific based. So I feel so safe with her. She made a program just for myself. It's a 3 month course. It has once a week classes. That program she made one is breathing exercises, physical exercises, as well as meditation. That was a really beautiful experience for me. With the breathing exercises, I could achieve, it helps with my asthmatic condition. And the exercises helped me to have a flexible body, more energy, that I could do lots of physical demanding work in my life. That what I achieved in my life, I recommend for everyone. It doesn't matter, women, men, or children, anyone can experience this, because Kushdil is very lovely lady. She is so approachable. She can understand what you want to say, and she cater to everyone, each and everyone differently, because each and everyone is unique. So she has that basic understanding of everyone. When you talk to her, then you know, and it first step, you know, and you understand who is she. What I learned during these 3 months time, it always with me in my life. I never forget, because it is that much very significant for me. The learnings, the exercises, the meditation, it is unforgettable, because when you do it every day, when you keep it, make it as part of your life every day, it gives you benefits like you don't know. It's like a surprise. You do exercises, you do your meditation, you get lots of experience or benefits that you don't know, you haven't had before. How every day is different. Every day is a different, every day is a new experience. I think I can't live without yoga. Thank you, because I don't have words other than, I don't know, this your contribution, your support, your patience, your knowledge. I have to bow down to that.
Thank you.
So.